Who will protect the earth and keep it green?